flying scout who hit the shot. The names McGraw and Melvin Ott, Bill Terry.
The Boys and Girls Clubs, Sonoma Valley, held its T-ball baseball opening day Saturday at the club's fields at Maxwell Farms Regional Park. Music was provided by Richard Snyder and the hometown band. Elena Tennant sang the national anthem. Sonoma Mayor Steve Barbose threw out the first pitch. And hundreds of local boys and girls played ball.
The Giants by the bay. Cepeda and Stretch were back-to-back rookies, but I'll tell you, Jack, Stanford led the way in 62. Marichal kicking.